While America and Tennessee State were experiencing a golden era, three athletes gave Great Britain something to celebrate in 1964 in Tokyo. First, Ann Packer won the 800 meters despite having little experience in the event. Mary Peters was fourth in the pentathlon, but was destined to win the event in 1972. And then there was Mary.